Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to use Prisma application on Windows PC. So, all you have to do is open your internet browser. So go to this website. You can find this link in the description below. Now simply download this application by clicking download button. This application is about 280 MB in size. And it will take some time upon your internet connection. So I'll be back when download completes. Now I have downloaded this application, so simply install it on your PC. This application will ask some permissions to install. So whenever it asks for permission, simply allow it. After installing this application, open Google Play Store to download Prisma app on your computer. It will ask you to log into your existing Google account or create a new account. So here I am using my existing one, but you can create your new account from here. I have logged in now, so search and install Prisma application. It will take just a few seconds to install because it is a small application. After installing this application, simply open your Prisma app and now you can use this application on your computer. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please do like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. That's it for this video and I'll see you on the next one.